around the state. It's almost insane what we are having to deal with. So do you, I don't know, why is this law even on the books if people in authority are saying the things that they're saying?
You know, police chiefs in Florida, including the former chief of Miami, John Timoney, who's got a great...
In authority are saying the things that they're saying.